girlfriend once sang in the chorus of the Royal Opera House. Man, she was gorgeous. She gave me tickets to see Rigo Leto at 60 quid a throw without the libretto. Front seats I thought, but I was so mistaken. That fortune bought the right to stand at the back, to stand at the back. It was directed by Jonathan Miller. 3 hours of wailing, I took a painkiller. I barely saw my lass among the masses, though I had hired pricey opera glasses. It was my first and my last Covent Garden. I gave it a try, but it wasn't for me. No, it wasn't for me. Now you may ask who I am to judge it, but our hard-earned taxes pay for its budget. While they cut back on health and tuition, millions still back up the diva's rendition. Such public subsidies for status seekers make my blood boil and make me see red. It makes me see red.